Diese Erfahrungspunkte manchmal.
They're fast. We didn't even see them coming.
Damn it. We were so close. Oh? If I'm not mistaken, that's one of the Dragon Balls, isn't it? The five behind you, plus the two you're holding? That adds up to all seven.
Yeah, and you're not getting your purple hands on them!
Fine. We'll just have to take them from you then. Guldo!
Sir!
How did he...
Damn it! So that tubby four-eyed freak actually does have the ability to stop time. Not good!
And that's all seven of them! All that's left is to finish you guys off! Vegeta, your suffering will be handled by me personally! I suppose you're right. Fine. Raccoon, you take Vegeta. Guldo, you take the two kids. This should be interesting.
Oh nein, jetzt kommt.
In the meantime, I'll deliver the Dragon Balls to Lord Frieza. And then he will finally be able to attain immortality.
Ich wusste gar nicht, dass Ginyu diese Fähigkeit auch hat, Sachen schweben zu lassen. Haben sie die nicht normalerweise getragen oder so?
This isn't fair. I'm gonna be done with this in no time.
Goes nothing.
Release your power.
Ach komm! Oh Gott, was? Was? Alter, der Typ! Nicht schlecht! Oh! Hier kann man den so einen richtig krassen Gegner machen, Alter. Da haben die Entwickler aber hier ordentlich. Oh Gott, ich bin ja zwei Level unter dem! Sonnenfaust! Oh nein, er hat mich gelähmt! Danke, Krillin! Hau ihn! Nein! Wie, der hat so eine Reichweite! Was ist denn da los? Oh Gott! Ah, das ist richtig geil gemacht! Oh Gott! Nein, 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 was ist denn mit dir falsch? Oh Gott, was? Alter, Hilfe! Alter, okay. Ich will einmal Destructo Disc sehen. Super Masenko! Oh nein. No, Alter, der rastet wieder aus! Der rastet wieder aus! Aber ich komme nicht weg! Der hat eine Reichweite bis unendlich! Ich muss ihn angreifen währenddessen! Nein, fuck! Mach Sonnenfaust! Ich brauch mal Zeit! Was? Los, Krillin! Yes, Mann! Einen Moment. So, jetzt aber. Goldo? Und? Nein! Ist das dein Ernst? Er hat mich gelähmt! Masenko!
Just got his butt handed to him. Oh, that's just great. Now that we're down a man, our special fighting pose is going to look ridiculous.
Well, I guess Captain Ginyu's gonna have to come up with a new pose that the four of us can do.
We did it!
Yeah, if we can keep this up until Goku gets here, we should be okay.
You two really are off on your own little world, aren't you? Guldo was nothing. He's the weakest of the bunch. The real suffering truly starts now.
All right, Vegeta.
Yeah, Goku!
You kids can play too if you want. Heck, I'll play with all of you.
Alter, wie viel Leben hat der? Was? Wie? Wo? Hallo? Sonst geht's dir doch gut? Kick. Nein. Double Team Action hier!
Coming, gone, cook. Gone. Yes.
Simply magnificent, Captain Ginyu. I must admit, I'm impressed you were able to gather all 7 Dragon Balls so quickly.
There's no higher honor than such praise from you, Lord Frieza.
Oh, it is finally time to turn my dream of immortality into a reality. Let's begin, shall we? Dragon Balls! I command you to grant me immortality and eternal youth!
Now?
No, I suspect not. There must be some sort of incantation to activate them. Some sort of secret phrase that
ich hab Hunger, ohne Scheiß. Mein Magen geht durch.
Look at that. I'm picking up 3 Namekian power signatures. It appears a few of them survived.
Lord Frieza, if you would like, I can force the phrase out of them.
No, I think I'll ask them myself. You'll do well to remember that I have experience dealing with these
primitives. Ich würde sagen, heben wir uns das so ein bisschen für später auf oder so.
Captain Ginyu, you stay here and keep watch over the Dragon Balls.
Understood, Lord Frieza. I won't disappoint you.
You guys are nothing but a bunch of pushovers.
Das ist schon krass. Hier
ist Vegeta derjenige, der gerade so ordentlich Prügel kassiert, ne? Er hat gegen Rico zusammen mit Gohan und Krillin keine Chance. Jetzt kommt der Goku. Deswegen sage ich immer, wenn jemand in den letzten Moment kommt, der macht den Goku. Da.
What was that? Where did that spaceship come from?
It's Goku. He finally made it.
Er ist da.
We have arrived on planet Namek.
I gotta find those three fast. Please be alive, you guys. Please be safe.
Goku's heroic arrival.
Huh? Gohan and Krillin? They're in trouble. Hanging on by a thread. They're really close. Right where those three huge powers are.
Ich vergesse auch jedes Mal auf die Aufnahme zu achten.